Little brother must be on his guard. Many children disappear, kidnapped. Little brother, be very careful. Little brother Donre, listen to one.
Here, another kid.
Run, Donre! Hide! I think you'd better leave him alone!
Wait, wait, kid. I'm not doing you any harm. Where are you? Come on, little boy. Come on, little boy.
Ow! My ears! It hurts! Ah!
Got him! Open the door! Hurry! Hurry up! Okay, let's go!
Still here? Rob the cashier's hut, or we'll throw you in the cellar.
How am I supposed to get into the hut?
Pellard has a key, child. Go unbug him instead.
What about the watchmen then? How many are there?
You're supposed to be the thief round here. Go and see Pellard.
I don't think I can manage it.
Listen. Make yourself scarce, kid, or you're going straight in the cellar. We warned you, kid. Do you like that smelly cellar or something?
Get in there and leave us all in peace!
Manage it. Look at this! They haven't even locked the door. Cashier's hut. Can I have it?
I dare say so, if it'll get you out of my hair. There you are. Now don't stay and thank me. Just clear off. Thought I wouldn't notice, eh? Well, you won't get in!
Can't do anything.
Thank you.
manage it.
To switch off this light.
Damn it! What's going on there? Is that... Yes, there's someone by the lighthouse. It's that kid again. She better not be still hanging around when I get over there.
To stay here a little while.
I don't believe it. The lighthouse isn't working. Right, what have you done this time? And don't bother hiding. I know you're here. Honestly, I can't believe it.
It's open.
got it! What?
Thief! You're for it now!
Get off! You're hurting me!
You okay?
Think so.
Me one. Chain break red fair. Help me search for brother.
No time! Henry. Got to join Pieva.
Don't get too cocky. It's time to try something a bit more tricky. You're going to go to the loan sharks. And bring us back whatever you find in his safe.
So this loan shark, where does he live then?
Do you want us to do everything for you? Get out!
Do you think it'll be easy to break in?
Our ears seize up when you come near us. We can't hear you. Listen, make yourself scarce, kid, or you're going straight in the cellar.
Waiting for something.
I can't do anything.
Are you waiting for something?
What's that you're doing?
I'm making a strong potion. For Pierre's headaches. If you don't get me my marbles, you won't get a sniff of this potion. Thanks a lot. And take care of that bottle. It's not wine.
I don't think I can manage it.
Have you got something to ask?
Thank you.
My belly's rumbling like a train in a tunnel.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Minding my own business with a little drop of plonk for company.
Do you like wine a lot?
Yep, sure do. But it doesn't feed a man.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Minding my own business with a little drop of plonk for company.
Do you like wine a lot?
Yep, sure do. But it doesn't feed a man. Magnificent. Help yourself to some drink, kid. Cheers, young'un. I'm always happy when there's plenty of wine.
Kid. I only drink for medicinal reasons, of course. Your wine is very strong. Very, very strong.
I'd find it easier if my hands were free. I don't think I can manage it. Thank you. can't manage it.
Clear off! You're really getting on my nerves.
Yes, yes.
I don't believe this. Oh, damn it.
I can't do anything. Hey, do you know how I can get into the loan shark's house?
What? Can't you see I'm busy? It's this blasted engine. Well? I suppose I could try something else. Yes, yes, yes. I suppose I could try something else. What a filthy engine.
Great. Now I can get the bell.
Damn it! Maybe if I try doing it this way.
Ugh!
driving me mad! You little pest! Hey, stop that! I can't stand that noise! Ah! This racket's driving me mad! You little pest!
Look, she's coming.
Hold it, kid. What have you been up to then?
Hey! Get off me!
Stop squirming or I'll get angry!
Possessions.
I'm mad.
I can't manage it.
Thank you.
seems to work. The lever won't move now.
Mad! Mad! Ah, no!
Ah, Crank and his terrible experiments. How could I create such a monster? Oh God, what have I done? Kidnapping children and ferrying them to this ugly place. This foul oil rig, just so he can use them as guinea pigs. It's jealousy. He's never been able to dream. Never. Stop him! Stop him stealing the dreams of these children! He's a madman. A dangerous madman. Ah, no!
Do anything. There, it's open. Thank you. can't manage it.
What's going on? How did that get down there?
Miette killed by Cyclops.
One?
Miette, you're alive!
Calm down, now listen! The Cyclops are stealing kids from a mad scientist!
No! Poor Don Ray!
They're being taken to an oil rig for experiments!
Where?
No idea, but I'll find out. You better find a boat.
You again!
Run, Miette! You, stop there.
She isn't worth your time.
I'm trying to get to the oil rig. Any chance of some help?
Try asking the fisherman. He's been here years.
Do you know how I can reach the oil rig?
No idea. I can't help you anymore, kid. Clear off. I'm getting sick of the sight of you hanging around.
Thank you. don't suppose you have any idea how to reach the oil rig?
Not my problem, girl. I am tattooist. Just tattooing all day long.
Can't you help me get to this oil rig? It's important.
Why so urgent? Having tattoos, much more fun. I sell cards, flower pictures, to any girl with money.
I can't hear you offering me any help.
Must find good way to locate oil rig.
I said clear off! Are you listening to me? Get lost!
The oil rig. Would you be able to help?
Shh. You'll scare the fish if you make too much noise.
Don't you know how I can reach the oil rig?
Can't you let it rest? I haven't had a bite since you turned up.
I've got to get to the oil rig. Would you be able to help?
You'll scare the fish if you make too much noise.
What are you fishing for?
I dropped my tin in the water. I'm trying to get it back. That's kind of you. I'll keep my maggots in your tin. And give you some help. There's a tattooist in town. He has a map showing the way to the oil rig. He once tattooed it on the back of a sailor I used to know.
Blimey, do you think he'll give it to me?
I'm not so sure about that. Not unless you've got plenty of cash.
But I've got to get it off him. I need it.
Well, when I was young, I used to mess about with my friends. There's a little screw that fastens down the plank just by his shop. And if you unscrewed it, it would fall on his head. Perhaps you should try unscrewing the plank again. The poor old tattooist and his plank.
The fun fair. It's a part of me. The sounds, the smells, the acrobats, the animals. One big family. But that hideous pieuvre, how I'd like to see you dead. Just look at me now. Nothing to my name but my fleas. My own special fleas, trained to kill when they hear my music. This music, my music, my organ. My fleas, why, be nice.
I don't think I can manage it.
No, don't bite me. It's me, your master. Oh.
They're going to bite me if I try and take the watch. Great! That's got rid of those blasted fleas. I'd find it easier if my hands were free.
Map very good, but how we find our way in the mist?
What's been happening?
Miet, you found us. The diver has killed Crank. He's a crazy scientist. Crank was one of his creations. Now he's going to blow up the oil rig. You must save the children, Miet. Get them to the boat. One is waiting for you. If the diver and Crank are finished, you and the children can be safe. But if the oil rig explodes and you're still here...